still here. You go on ahead. Still here. place is filthy. There's dirt everywhere. Well, of course there is way in a mine. Still, I don't like to get dirty. Well, not that kind anyway.
Your terms, new on mine. Down we go, through the wheels of lull until we reach the bottom. Skyrim outpost of Sofasil, chronographer station number 4, snow throat monitor. Not working. Disrepair. Things are going wrong at the top of the world, and we feel it at the bottom. Why? Boss Numenar wants to know. Talk to him at the center tower. If you'll excuse poor little me, I have a new body to find. Off I roll.
Of Labrador's schemes, we are a bit desperate down here. He's broken. His mind is damaged in a way I don't fully understand. Mad though he may be, he has insights that sometimes help us, sometimes harm us. He brings things, people, and it is usually a 50% chance that it turns out bad for us. So that's a chance I'll give. I have with me an old septum, a coin, tarnished on one side, much like your empire outside. I will flip it, and if it lands on the unsullied side, you may stay. Otherwise, you will find your home in the equations below. Seems Sofasil smiles on you today, outsider. Let us hope he does the same for us. Now, speak freely, outlander, or go away. I can see his logic, however twisted, but he didn't tell you what was the problem, did he? That's not his style. He's not good with words, or speaking, or handling machinery. He broke the upgate on his way out, for one thing. I am better at explaining, so let me try. We are chronographers, fabricant servants of the god Sit. We monitor time and space and stop it from collapsing in on itself. One of the ways we do so is by overseeing the towers. This particular tower that we sit under is Snowthroat, known as the Throat of the World. But it is malfunctioning. The towers are one of the most essential mechanisms of the world. The pinpoints of the wheels of lull. Yet one by one, they are slowly dying. For years, we have watched the most essential pieces of Snowthroat, but now it starts to flicker and fade, and we don't know why. If Snowthroat has been deactivated, or is at risk of such, it is a serious threat, not just to our order, but to Nirn as a whole. But we do not know who or what causes such trouble. We do, however, suspect outside forces. Because you outsiders must always prod that which should not be prod. We are fabricants. We are raised and born to love the machine, to respect it. But you people pick away at it, and look around with a sad face when the machine breaks down, and we are the ones that must fix it. There is no doubt that someone above us seeks to get at Snowthroat, worth trying. But there are enough possible parties that we cannot leave such a thing to guesswork. We must conduct research. That is precisely what it is, I admit, people would ignore your presence, and you could operate relatively unmolested. There are three possible candidates in Skyrim with the ability to affect Snowthrow, unintentionally or not. The Greybeards, with their proximity. The College of Winterhold, with its lack of discipline. And the Thalmor, with their meddling. Near each of their places of residence, there will be slot points, folds in the world mechanism that can be read for data. We have this. It is a device that must be installed in these slot points, from which it collects what we need. Installing it is a complicated procedure, requiring use of an artophysical manipulator, that is, this tool. It is not a hammer. It is an artophysical manipulator, a very delicate device that simply looks like a hammer. But using that tool, it is not the difficult part. It is finding the slots. The world mechanism's pieces are not able to be located by normal sight. One must have this device, a visor that when worn reveals pieces of the world mechanism for one to manipulate. Yes, for all three locations, mind you. It is what we call association triangulation. The three pegs will use all the data collected to tell us just who is messing with our tower, and where from. I will warn you, though, the pegs are a bit ornery. Hopefully, you will be able to handle yourself. You did, after all, reach here. Speaking of which, use the main elevator from now on. It will make things easier. That's a watchman. In the Clockwork City, they were our guards, but they haven't worked for a while. I've been trying to restore him, to give the place more security. I tend to avoid him. You should too. The only thing you need to know about me is that I don't trust you. But I don't trust anyone. Don't hold it against yourself, though I doubt you're a nice enough person to do so. There was a time when... Never mind. We have our jobs to do around here, and that is what I do. It's a cutting sphere. A Dwemer creation. Round, yet sharp. It's my only trophy these days, for what little comfort it actually brings. I'm the Sentry. As highest-ranking chronographer, I keep everyone in line, and keep our tower operating. Not the best job, but, eh.
Still here.
go mad, not us. We break, our mechanisms in our head twist and turn. It is madness of a sort, but no prince rules it. And it is with a capital B, please. Broken, not broken. Was the trolley station. Went places. Don't really know where, never used it, but broken now. Might not be, if you get the hint. Let you see what I see. Though you... We might be able to see them a bit already. Little wiggles in the world.
I've got your back.
Wiggles? Fun word, that. You've got to protect the things you care about, Dovahkiin.
I'm right behind you.
You've got to protect the things you care about, Dovahkiin.
Deal yourself. Thank you.
Was there something you wanted? Okay, then. Shouted at by the wives. I mean, can you...